Hi everybody, I'm Kevin Barrett from Dram and Draught. I'm here to show you a fun little riff on a classic French 75 for the holidays. Today we're going to use the Blanc de Bleu instead of a traditional sparkling wine. It's got a little bit of blueberry in there, so it gives it a blue hue and just a touch of sweetness, not too much, but it's pretty and it's fun, so that's what we're going to use today. And we're going to use our 6 ounce sparkling wine glass, so we're just going to do a 1/2 ounce of fresh lemon juice, about 1/2 ounce of simple syrup. This is 1 part water, 1 part sugar, and then we're going to use 1 full ounce of the Conniption gin from our friends over at Durham Distillery. There we go. Alright. Now, let's get plenty of ice. Remember, ice is your friend when you're mixing your drinks. Okay. Let's get a good seal on there. Good shake. Now we're going to top it off with our Blanc de Bleu. Look at how pretty that is. Okay, now that's settling. Let's get our garnish ready. Let's get a freshie here. There we go. I'm going to do a lemon zest. A nice pretty one. There we go. A little bit of that oil in there, and just let this hang on the side of the glass, a little bit in the drink. Look how pretty that is. Merry Christmas.